Brighten up your edits with the dramatic lighting effects in Blinding Lights for Final Cut Pro. Download a free trial today right from the FxFactory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find overlay effects in the Titles browser and transitions in the Transitions browser under OMotion Blinding Lights. The overlay effects are a set of 15 light leak templates you can attach to a clip or multiple clips. The transitions contain similar lighting effects, but also add motion between clips. The motion styles are evident in the categories pan, static, and zoom. I've got some footage on my timeline that could be improved by the Blinding Lights templates. I'll attach Overlay Light Leaks 3 to my first clip. In the parameters, I can spin the hue dial to taste, but the 0° setting works well with my shot. I'll back down the saturation and opacity a bit. There is a vignette effect that masks out the center and keeps most of the light leaks to the edges of the frame. I can adjust its size, fall off, and amount. That was super easy. These look good right out of the box, and I like how it's easy to make quick adjustments. Let's take a look at how the transitions work. I'll use Light 27 from the Zoom category between the first two clips. As with any Final Cut Pro transitions, drag the handles to adjust the duration, and double-click to make finer adjustments in the Precision Editor. Again, the parameters are pleasantly simple. I can toggle on and off a zoom blur effect, and I can adjust the hue, saturation, and opacity of the light leaks like in the overlays. Now that you've seen how they work, I'll build out the rest of the timeline. This will come together quickly since the templates look great and are easy to customize. I'll choose transitions that work well with the shots and move the story along. And I'll make adjustments to the overlays using a mix of subtle effects and dramatic effects depending on the shots. And I'm done. I just elevated a pretty normal timeline and added a ton of style and drama in a few minutes. Blinding Lights is truly a must-have set of effects for your video toolbox. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.